seen it since.
Tom Myrae. Mysterio trying to pick up the pace here, trying to save his spot at Survivor Series. Kicked right to the side of the face, into the cover, hooked to the leg, and Miz able to kick out.
Miz trying to figure something out, some way to topple the masked Mysterio to get Rey removed from the Survivor Series team. And Byron, I think that's a wise decision. I know you're a Rey Mysterio fan, but Miz is now the sole captain of the SmackDown men's team. I think it's great.
Boom! DDT by Miz to close out Rey, to remove him from Survivor Series and a kick out.
It's not so much Corey being a fan of Rey Mysterio, it's the fact that this man brings so much experience, so much ability, and such a huge asset to SmackDown Live, and now all of a sudden you want to try to get him off the team to Survivor
Series?
When
you're building a great team, you need role players, you need pieces that fit the puzzle. You may like Rey Mysterio and what he's done in his career. I'm a fan of his. That doesn't mean he's the best fit for Miz's leadership.
If Miz wants to be such a great leader, look, we already have enough problems on Team SmackDown Live. There's enough disarray. You want to cause more now?
Oh, look at this.
Off the top rope.
Get out, powerbomb.
Cover to put away Mysterio and a kick out. Miz on the run, looking for the boot, and Mysterio doubles over the Miz. Oh, now Rey. Rey caught. Rey's caught by Miz.
Looking for the skull crushing finale.
Oh, set it up.
Oh, boy. Get ready to dial it up.
619. Mysterio, can he hold on to his spot at Survivor Series?
This is where Mysterio's at home.
Oh, went for the frog splash. Miz turned it around.
Rey's
still in it.
Almost reliving the same way that the Miz toppled Mysterio in the WWE World Cup.
Hey, wait a minute. Hey, wait a minute. Mysterio. Mysterio's still at Survivor Series.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
And once again, Rey found a way.
Wait a minute.
Where did Orton come from?
Randy Orton tried to sneak attack Mysterio again.
Oh,
RKO!
Orton just flattened the Miz, and Mysterio was able to escape.
Not this week, Randy.
This is one of the craziest SmackDown lines I can ever remember.
Randy Orton was very obviously coming for Rey Mysterio. Rey was able to evade, and the captain of Team SmackDown, the Miz, got RKO'd for it.
Come on and-